Hello, my dear students. Let's start the SE question from level 3. Okay, now from L3 or level 3 questions. Actually, we already instructions kottange. L1 and L2, I'm not going to start. You have to do on yourself. Okay, come on. So, from which questions you have the L3? From 71. Right? Yes. What is the 71st question? Orthoxylene is heated with nitric acid, gives X. That X reacts with phenol and sulfuric acid gives Y. The product Y is. Orthoxylene, what is xylene? Dimethyl benzene is called xylene. Okay, now benzene direct CH3 group attached to it. Come on. Orthoxylene and the two CH3 groups are attached to the adjacent carbon. Hagagidane anta kareethivi orthoxylene. Okay na, orthoxylene. So this is the orthoxylene. Athava 1,2 dimethyl benzene anta kareethivi. Athava ortho methyl toluene, right? Yes, when it is heated with enidare nitric acid. A strong oxidizing agent. Here you put it. If reactive group, pappa kaira in the interact aguto, will get an anhydride. So we get an anhydride. COOCO. This is called phthalic anhydride at the country. Phthalic anhydride. Phthalic anhydride. This phthalic anhydride, okay na, white crystalline powder. Phthalic anhydride is heated with phenol and concentrated sulfuric acid. Adhe thalakke lagu. Yes, it gives. It reacts with phenol. It reacts with the phenol and concentrated few drops of concentrated sulfuric acid aki heat madre hagenante notili. Yes, what is the role of sulfuric acid? Dehydrating agent. It removes the molecule of water. Okay, it removes a molecule of water. In order to name the name of the name of we'll get this product. This is X. Yadu phthalic anhydride. And this is Y. Known as. Yes, tumba chanagotide nimge. Red basic medium. Okay, it gives the pink color. And it is used as an indicator. Yadu phenolphthalein. We'll get this. We'll get this complex. Yadu idu phenolphthalein. Right, that is the structure of phenolphthalein. Hagagi option yavu ide phenolphthalein, option 3. Right, so ee test na enu phthalic anhydride is heated with phenol and a few drops of concentrated sulfuric acid gives phenolphthalein. Idan enu anta kalithivi andre bandira phenolphthalein haudo alvo anta check madbekadre add few drops of alkali like sodium hydroxide, it turns pink color. Right, so hagagi idna phthalic fusion test anta karithivi. Organic compound analysis madbekare modlela lab alli helikodta iddi. Got it? Next bandre 72. Nimide phenol reacts with dilute ferric chloride solution to give, yes, a complex kodta ide idana ferric phenoxide anta karithivi. FeOC C6H5 3. Fe, phenol reacts with diethylferric chloride. அது ஒரு நியூட்ரல் பெரிக்ளோரைடை பொறுத்திருக்கு. ஃபீனால் ரியாக்ட்ஸ் வித் நியூட்ரல் பெரிக்ளோரைடு, இட் கிவ்ஸ் C6H5O. ஃபீனாலல்லி ஈ பாண்ட் பிரேக் ஆகி தட் ஹைட்ரோஜன் இஸ் ரீப்ளேஸ்ட் பை ஐரன். ஓகேனா, வேலன்சி ஆஃப் ஐரன் இஸ் 3 3. அது வரவேற்கு அந்த திஸ் இஸ் 3 மோட்ஸ். ஸோ தேன் We'll get this complex. This is called ferric phenoxide. So, if you have a complex, it gives violet color. Violet color. So, here H3. Complete coordination compound formula. That's a complex formula. So, yeah, option is violet. Option 3. Right? Next, 73. Identify Z in the following series. Okay, ni concept ko thiru easy a maadkondo hogu ella question answer maadbodhi. Identify Z in the following series. You know, phenol reacts with PBr3 gives X. X is in a reacts with alcoholic KOH gives Y. Y reacts with H2SO4 water and you know. So dilute sulfuric acid and the Y undergoes hydration gives Z. What is Z? That I will tell you too. Okay, na? Yes, C2H5OH. And remember both of them. CH3, CH2OH, ethanol. And it reacts with the PBr3, phosphorus tribromide. And after that, OH is replaced by Br. We'll get ethyl bromide. Here you go, X. Now this ethyl bromide is heated with alcoholic KOH. Now reaction, now reagent alcoholic KOH and that dehydrohalogenation or beta elimination. Ethyl bromide undergoes dehydrohalogenation. And the alpha carbon in the bromine, beta carbon in the hydrogen will get an alkene. Remember, we get this alkene. This is why ethene bulb. Okay, now yes, it reacts with the dilute. It is heated with dilute sulfuric acid. In the water, we dilute and put only so water is a right H2O. Hagagi, yes, emission na heat madre again. Now reaction like that. So Markovnik of solution is a symmetrical Markovnik anti Markovnik of yaw that could know what they are. So one carbon gear hydrogen, another carbon gear hydroxyl group attach again, will get CH3, CH2OH. We'll get back the same product. Yado, initial compound. Yado, ethanol label 2. Option A, yes, option 2. Okay, now 74. Propanone is the product obtained by the dehydrogenation of. Let me go to that. Dehydrogenation of alcohol electrolyte. Primary alcohol is heated with copper at 573 Kelvin, undergoes dehydrogenation, gives aldehyde. Other secondary alcohol is heated with copper, undergoes dehydrogenation, gives ketone. This is propanone and ketone. And we have alcohol make number secondary alcohol. In all the options, secondary alcohol, although. So, 2-propanol, option 1 is the node. Option 1 is 2-propanol, or isopropyl alcohol, CH3CHOHCH3. This is called 2-propanol, or isopropyl alcohol, is heated with copper at 573 Kelvin. Question. What happens when the vapors of 2-propanol is passed over heated copper at 573 Kelvin? Again, it undergoes dehydrogenation. It loses a molecule of hydrogen. In any of the way, we'll get CH3CO CH3. So we'll get propanone. You get propanone. Got it? Hence, option is what?
1. Option is 1. Right? Next question number 75 is then. What is the question number 75?
Yes.
HBR reacts fastest with. HBR reacts. Okay. The order of reactivity of hydrogen halides towards alcohol. Yavdu HI is greater than. Yavdu HBR. HBR is greater than HCl. HCl is greater than HF. Reason no gotide nimge. Because HI bond length is more. Hagagi bond bega break aagi iodide radical. Right? Iodide ion produce aagutte bega. Adhe alcohol alli primary no, secondary no, tertiary. Yavdu ಯಾವ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಐಡ್ರೈಡ್ ಜೊತೆ ಅಥವಾ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಲಿಡ್ ಜೊತೆ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಯಾವ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿ ಒ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಸಿ ಒ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಆ ಸಿ ಒ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಶುಡ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ವಾಟ್ ಮೋರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ರಿಲೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೋರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿನೋ ಸೆಕೆಂಡರಿನೋ ಟರ್ಷಿಯರಿನೋ ಯಾವ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೋರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಟರ್ಷಿಯರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಏನಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟರ್ಷಿಯರಿ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ನಾಲ್ಕರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದು ಟರ್ಷಿಯರಿ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಯಾವುದು ಟು ಮೀಥೈಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೇನ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಟರ್ಷಿಯರಿ ಬ್ಯೂಟೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಓಕೆನಾ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಟು ಮೀಥೈಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಂಬರಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಪ್ಯಾರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ 1 2 3 2 methyl propane 2R okay that way it is also called tertiary butyl alcohol okay when it reacts with HBr right yeah bond break agutte ili CO bond break agutte kaarana due to the presence of more number of electron releasing group ee mooru kuda electron release maadi it cleaves kanna So it readily clears the CO bond. Hagagi we'll get OH is replaced by Br. We'll get tertiary butyl bromide athawa 2 bromo 2 methyl propane barutte. Okay na. So agidre yavudu bega tertiary alcohol. Nimma option yavudu tertiary alcohol 1. Right? ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಪ್ರೋಪೇನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಪೇನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ರಿ ಟೂ ಮೀಥೈಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಪೇನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಓಕೆ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಟರ್ಷಿಯರಿ ಓಕೆ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ನಾವು ಕಟ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು ಏನೋ ತೀರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ವೇತ್ Order of reactivity of alcohol with hydrogen halide is tertiary is greater than secondary is greater than primary alcohol ಅದೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಗೆ ಬಂದರೆ HI is greater than HBr HBr is greater than HCl right Next to 76. How many optically acting stereoisomers are possible for butane? 2,3-dir. Okay na. Butane. Andre naala carbon atom. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2,3. Second and third carbon atom mele OH. Dir. Iga. Rest of the carbon atom the hydrogen atom valence satisfy madana. Alwa. Right? This is called butane. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Butane 2,3-dir. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆಪ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವುದು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಕೈನಲ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಅಥವಾ ಏಸಿಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಹಾಗಿದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಪ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಐಸೋಮರ್ಸ್ ನ ಹ್ಯಾಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ 2^n ಎನ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟು 2 ಕೈನಲ್ 2^2 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 4 ಅಂದ್ರೆ 4 ಐಸೋಮರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ನೋಡಿ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಬರೀತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ರೈಟ್ CH3, CH3, H, OH, H, OH. One. Next. CH3, right? OH, H, H, OH. CH3. Yeah. Third one. CH3. H, OH. CH3. Either one. Next in one. CH3. H, OH. H, OH, CH. These are the four isomers are possible for the compound having two chiral when rebutane 2,3 diol. Idella kelina question eno optically active stereoisomers. E first and second are optically active stereoisomers, whereas third and fourth are not optically active. Kaara endre though it has chiral, illu chiral ide, illu chiral ide. Isn't it? So, have all cancelled put in the stereo chemistry. What is an reason? It is plane of symmetry. Plane of symmetry it is a meso compound. Okay, so these two are meso compounds. Right? Hagagi, meso compounds are optically inactive, though they contain chiral carbon. Hagagi, how many optical active stereo isomers? Two. Options are there. Yes, option could have to name. Right? Next, 78. Identify the correct order of polypoids of the following compounds. First one, they have put to go. Yes, N-butyl alcohol. That was butane 1R. One do alcohol. This is the first one. What is the compound? Alcohol. Second one. Aldehyde, butanol, CH3, CH2, CH2, CHO. Ready? The alcohol, your second one, aldehyde. And the third one, yes, carboxylic acid. Another one, another carbon atom, another red. Carboxylic acid. Okay, what is the question? Order of, correct order of boiling point. Notice, first and third only, OH group is in the very polar group is in the, they form hydrogen bonding. And then, so thing alcohol and carboxylic acid compared to which has higher hydrogen bonding, strongest hydrogen bonding, carboxylic acid. Okay, the correct order of boiling point, okay, now, is carboxylic acid. Have more boiling point than alcohol. Alcohol have more boiling point than particularly aldehyde. If option 3 is greater than 1, 1 is greater than 2, yavadalli ide? Option 2. Option 2. 77 and by no? Yes. 78 one. An aromatic ether is not cleaved by HI even at 525 Kelvin. The compound is aromatic ether. Anisole, first one, say 6H5OCH3. When it reacts with HI, how does the cleave take one the phenyl in the alkyl group is readily. So phenyl oxygen bond is more stable than adikina phenyl, sorry, oxygen methyl group, oxygen alkyl group. Right? So hagage. So, oxygen alkyl group break again, it gives phenol and alkyl hydride. Okay, first one cleave. Third one, one the phenyl in the propyl. Okay, na? So adu kuda cleave. This is tetrahydrofuran, it is not ether. Okay, na? It is heterocyclic compound. Okay, aliphatic heterocyclic compound. Next, 1, 2, 3, 3 ethers. Second one is 78 second one idiyala, what is the second option? Yes, C6H5. C6H5. O. C6H4. CH3. C6H4. CH3. Okay, now, right? Huh. Due to the resonance, idaru tava CO bond, CO bond will get partial double bond character due to resonance. Resonance partial double bond character bando, E bond, CO bond will break agala. Hagagi, option 2 cannot be, athava readily, you know, do not undergo reaction with HIE1 at 570, ergo 525 Kelvin. Hagagi, option 2. 79. Which of the following is Riemann-Tiedemann reaction? Gothida nimge. So, you know, when phenol reacts with chloroform and NaOH. Okay, now, chloroform and NaOH gives what? Salicylaldehyde. Okay, instead of chloroform, okay, phenol. Nanigo explanation flowchart and elide. Instead of chloroform, carbon tetrachloride use madidre, then it gives salicylic acid. Salicylic acid. But this is also what? Riemann-Tiedemann reaction. Option is the yes, one. Option one. Right? Next, number 80. Here is there. Number 80. Among the following.